I guess. Megas B, X Skaters, and Mary Simple. And
dude, camping with the RPG is definitely
I am doing a review on Olipop bearing wheels. And they are really sick and whatnot. So I got the black ones. Oh yeah, I'm so cool. And they also have blue ones like this. This actually is one of the blue ones. I just had to fix it for my friend because he's used them for so long. Yeah, just died. Great wheels. These are amazing. And they're even better because they are only $10. Which, and they are single bearing wheels. When you first get them, they're super duper smooth. Like, it's crazy. Like, I would show you a roll test, but I can't, like, move the camera because it's on my friend's computer. Oh yeah, earthquake. Yeah. So, like, get these wheels. So smooth. I mean, listen to that. That is smooth. And it's... And you can actually, like, hear the wheel moving. It's actually really sick. And they roll for, like, I'd say, like, 3 seconds sometimes by just doing that. Because sometimes one wheel is better than the other, but, I mean, but, like, once they, like, die, like this one. Actually, I'll just make a separate video on which I'll upload in like 2 minutes. Just like that. And I'll show you the little bearing on the inside. You can't see it. I can't see what I am doing. I need a piece of paper. Alright. So, get this. And that. Wow, this is like a really. This is gonna be funny. So like the silver? Yeah, that. That. Is the bearing on the inside. Sorry, I just like spazzed out on showing it. It's just like crazy. These wheels are super good. They roll super fast. I would compare them to other bearing wheels, which I'm gonna because, well, I'm mean enough to do that. To other companies. Personally, I think these are just as good as Pro Wood Wheels. Yeah. If not better, there's no way these are worse than them.
They will
super smooth. And I'll make a video on like how to like not make them, but like make your bearing wheels roll faster. Like, because after a while, they don't work as good. So, yeah. But yeah. And go check them out. I would put the link in the description, but I do not know how to because I'm on my friend's computer. And I just don't know how because like it's a Mac and I have a Dell, yeah, and I feel like a loser. And yeah, you just do that. Just look up Olipop fingerboards. It is amazing. Oh yeah, their blue wheels are $11.99, which if you don't want me to act like a retard, would go with the 99. They are $12, free shipping. It doesn't matter where you live. At least I don't think it does. Mostly kids in the United States and whatnot have been ordering them. And go check them out. It's pretty sick. It's so legit, dude. I mean, really. These are amazing. And I'll be making a video on how to maintain them in like 2 seconds. So, yeah. Comment, rate, subscribe, hit up the Olipop website because, well, they're awesome. And they're really good. Those are really good. They're restocking everything. So
whatever.
Just be on the lookout for that. They're out of stock on everything right now. So just yeah.
Peace.
We'll hit them up.
It is what it is.
And I look like a retard. Oh dude.